Safe on our bitches. Donna's mum.
Did you watch
that show? Yes, I did. I think it was very popular.
Yes, it was. I was too young when it came out.
They were characters. Well, it's still going.
Yeah. I think it was like... I might have been... Sure, I might have been like 10.
And what would that be?
10, maybe? When it came out.
Well, you see, it's a new hotel.
Mila Kunis was only like 14.
See, that would be sort of.
Is he going to wind up in the pool? Stupid.
Well, that's what happens when you've got pretty good-looking girls behind
you. Well, wasn't that entertaining?
How did I know that?
Gonna be another one.
How did I know that?
You must have picked up something.
Picked up every time it was on?
Yes, you must have picked up something.
Put it in my memory bank?
You put it in your memory bank.
Oh, no, but unconsciously.
Unconsciously.
Now that's called unconscious something.
And then you said, ah.
Because it's like taking notice without taking notice.
It's on. So we have a look.
What's that called?
Did
you hear? What's that called?
Yeah.
What is that called?
I don't know.
Unconscious something. What is it? Two. I don't know.
Well, now we know. It starts
at 7:30 on a Monday.
When it's on. It's 7:30.
You go, what day is it?
Yeah, well, see, it's association with a show.
Oh, it's an
association.
Association. So that's how I remember, by association?
Yes. You were thinking of Charlie's Angels. And you were... They probably thought
I do that sometimes, association.
Is,
so I can't remember something. Be, oh,
is what day it is. And then you say,
there you go.
Charlie's Angels is on.
Charlie's
there
Angels.
It
yep, and yet we caught the last 10 minutes. Okay, why did we do that? Why did I do that though? I didn't even check the time. How did I do that?
Well, actually, I had no idea it started at 7:30 because, well, the little scary.
Then how did I know?
Because probably in the past, you know, Monday.
We always catch the last 10 minutes.
That Charlie's Angel should be on Monday.
Yeah, but I was just trying to look it because I hadn't looked at it.
Yeah.
And I was thinking about it. That is some spooky shit right there.
Oh, yeah.
Spooky. Yeah.
What a stupid show.
Oh, what's this?
What's this?
Charlie's Angels.
No, it's not.
Oh, very
it's
funny.
Sanford and
very
Son.
Oh.
As the old black male version.
No, not that one.
Born to death. Oh,
not that one.
Born to death, yep.
Perry Mason.
Yes, definitely.
Well, that's seriously old.
Perry Mason. Very good.
When's I Love Lucia?
Never.
Now,
if they stop
it. I've only seen that once.
It was a good show.
It's a brilliant show.
It was a brilliant show.
Now, obviously, it'll be only on Jones or Jones 2. But I was down here one night and it came on, so I just left it on.
Yeah.
And the next show was I Love Lucy.
Yeah.
But it was only because I was watching Jones or Jones 2 that I picked it up, that it could, because it was advertised as
coming.
So, I Love Lucy. They would have made hundreds of TV shows for that in its time.
Yeah.
But maybe they don't have a lot of room for I Love Lucy every week or
something.
The Virginian. Was it that?
Oh, very funny. What are you trying to do?
Well, no. I mean, you were talking about a Western, and the Virginian's a Western. Or did I get it wrong?
No. Was it
yes.
The Starsky and Hutch one?
Now, that is a very good American TV show that I had never.
It was called something else.
Yes, yeah, no, I do.
Do I have to wait for that?
That was a good show.
But I'm surprised this crowd hasn't picked up Starsky and Hutch, the originals. But rarely ever.
I've seen the movie.
I've heard of the movie.
Now, that has I'm
tired of Tom.
Johnny Knoxville?
I'm tired of hearing all the issues about how everything will turn out.
Oh, who's the
other
person?
Is that Sally Fields?
No, that's not Sally Fields.
No.
But this must be really old, like the
early
40s? The 1960s, oh.
Yes, absolutely, yeah.
Bring back old school shows.
Find out where Danny works nights.
Bring back old school shows.
Right.
In fact, they probably have a whole museum of Perry Mason stuff. Whole museum.
Who's Perry Mason?
He's
one of the guys that.
Perry. Real life.
Oh, well, I think being TV is fiction.
Oh, okay, so it's not a real
life. No.
And which one is he?
I'll point
them out. Is that a typo? That's about Shelley with one L.
I don't know,
well, obviously.
It might be an American spelling.
Could be an American product where they spell it like that.
What did you think of dinner?
I asked
had mince, potato, cheese, macaroni.
I
had the mints in this.
Oh, the
but
little one.
But that was all.
Well, Kevin's not going to buy a salad again, is he?
I didn't buy it. I get it from the free store.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's fine.
No, but what I did, I had a few little things in the fridge, so I bought them all down. I heated it up, chucked it all in, reheated it, and
Is he drunk? He's drunk, isn't he? Oh my god, what a piece of work.
This is all I need with all my other troubles.
Oh, well, I could have had back in the day. What's up, anyway?
You can't
remember.
Okay, business is lousy, anyhow, you may as well go. First, I'm gonna get what he owes me.
Yeah.
Technically, that's stupid.
Let's see, the chili and coffee was 40 cents. The busted bowl was 65, that makes $1.05. Settle for a buck even if he's got one in it. Ah, there it is. A little stranger. I'll get my coat.
I think I'm gonna start watching more period movies.
Up and out. This is a place of business.
What time is it?
Get out.
Countries, this